Mina, konbanwa, JesusFreakinGamer here. I just want to put a few thoughts into words, tell y'all kind of where I'm at and what I'm thinking at the moment. And what I'm thinking is, how amazing my glasses are not and how I need to get new ones. Not only that, I'm also thinking about how I've been doing this for just under a month and already 11 subscribers. And maybe that's not good. Maybe I'm sucking. I don't know. I seem to be getting a lot of positive feedback from the YouTube community. Thank you guys so much for that. Very, very appreciated. Wow, my editing skills suck. I have so much to learn. But I feel like I'm doing good. I actually watched PewDiePie's video yesterday about old versus new. And so many of his beginning videos remind me so much of the content I'm putting out right now. And I'm not trying to compare myself to someone. Oh, the mic's far away. Damn it. What was that camera check for? I'm not trying to compare myself to the king of the interwebs. No. But it's cool to see how his beginning videos, he made so many of the mistakes that I'm making and how he hardly edited any of his content. Like I'm doing? Okay, I'm comparing myself to him no matter how I look at it. Never mind. Disregard that previous statement. But it's great to see how these great guys had very humble beginnings. And even the Word of God says not to despise small beginnings. And I found out just yesterday that I earned my first penny on YouTube. Profit! Not really. But it's still cool that even a cent is there, that enough views have come through and enough clicks have happened, enough minutes have been watched. I don't even know how the algorithm works, but enough of that's come together to put together my first penny of profit. That was weak. It's so cool, and I'm so happy and excited about that, even though it's only a penny. I've gotten enough views and enough minutes. And now, whatever that combination of things is, I don't know why I always do my hands back and forth like that. Anyway, I'm so happy that that is a thing and that that happened. And a good friend of mine, Seth, who you've seen in a few of my videos at this point, he even expressed confidence in the channel like, dude, this could be something. You could go somewhere. This might actually happen. Not saying it will. I have no idea. I'd love for it to. I'd love for you guys to support me in that capacity. I have no idea. And you guys are humans too. You guys really have no idea. You can support me all you want. That doesn't mean this will be something that, you know, I can make my living off of, as cool as that would be. But it's just so cool to see someone else that believes in me. It's so cool to see how my measly little 1 month has actually turned over one penny of profit, even though that's not much of anything. It's something as opposed to nothing. And that's so encouraging. And, you know, if you guys have watched this video and you're still watching, one, thank you. Two, be encouraged by small beginnings. Big things start out small. As I saw with, again, yesterday, with the king of YouTube himself, big things have small beginnings. Not saying this will be a big thing, but it could be. I'm still dreaming large, and I do serve a very big God. And I know even if YouTube doesn't work out, I know he's got wonderful things on the horizon for me, and I've got plans for my future now, and he's a good, good father. So I am really looking forward to the things that he wants to do in my life. I'm looking forward to creating more content for you guys and enjoying our time together. And I feel like this video would be great if I knew how to put music in the background, which I don't, so it's not going to be there. But thank you guys very much for watching. If you like this video, if you like this channel, hit that like button. If you don't like any of it, hit that dislike button. If you really like it, share this video, subscribe, and join the freaks! I love you guys very much. God bless.